FAU Owls are coming off a 3-9 season opening against Southern Illinois right here in Boca. They have a lot of talent on both sides of the ball, including defensive end star Trey Hendrickson. Another issue or question coming into the season is who will be the starting quarterback. The head coach will have to decide between returning Jason Driscoll or the true freshman Daniel Parr. I'm live from Boca Raton, Jacob Peterman, signing off from ESPN.